Hello YouTube. Today is Wednesday, March 13th, 2024. Right now it's 6:56 p.m. and the temperature outside is a whopping 18 degrees Celsius, which is pretty warm. And we're here at Wellesley Station. I'm gonna take a ride to Osgoode. Okay. Yeah, we're going that way. Vaughan by Union. So just an FYI. We're currently here at Wellesley, and this will be our route for this video. Yeah, this will be our route for this video. Wellesley to Osgoode. Okay, let's go down to a platform level. Okay, it's quite busy, but because there's quite a lot of people on the platform. Okay, here's our train. We're going to Osgoode. Okay. Let's wait for people to get out. It has quite the sand. It's not rush hour or something, it's already past that.
Please stand clear of the doors. Please stand clear of the doors.
Not sure why I said please stand clear of the doors twice.
Next station is
the other car.
Arriving at Dundas Station. Doors will open on the right.
The other side platform is pretty busy at Dundas. And so is this one. I'm moving back to this car. I'm moving back to this car. They're gonna stand by the door.
Next station. station is. Next station is King Station.
Okay, the subway speedier than I thought.
Arriving at King Station. Doors will open on right.
The door's opening on that side. A lot of people are exiting a union. And quite a lot of people are entering as well. So this is the end of the Yonge portion and the start of the University-Spadina portion of Line 1. I think we're stopping for quite a while. So this union. Yes, always
stand clear of the doors.
Okay. Oh, look, perfect.
It's always Union Station.
Next station is 8 and 8.
are going to open on that side, so. Okay, next stop is my stop.
Arriving at Osgoode station. Doors will open on the left.
Train depart. So we're gonna go through the east side. And we're gonna go left. And here we are. Red. University Avenue and Queen Street West. And I guess the video will end here. See you guys all in the next video. Peace.